Hello everyone, my name is Mangi Kaswa. I study in 6th class of APS Tinjan. Today I am going to make a chocolate cake. So the ingredients we require to make are 1/2 cup curd, 1/2 cup oil, 1/2 cup milk, 1/2 cup all-purpose flour, 1 cup semolina, 1 cup powdered sugar, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1.5 teaspoon cocoa powder, some nuts and few drops of vanilla essence. So we will pour our curd into a mixing jar. Now we will add some powdered sugar. Now we will mix it well. And there is a tip. There should be no lumps in our batter. Now we will add oil. Now again we will mix it well. Now we will add semolina. Now we will add all-purpose flour. Now we will mix it well again. Now we will add 1/2 of the milk. Now we will mix it well. Now we will add cocoa powder. Now we will mix it well. So I mixed it well. So as we can see the consistency of our batter. So now we will rest it for 15 minutes and we will cover it with a plate. So 15 minutes are over. Now we will add baking soda and baking powder to our batter. We will mix it well. So now, after mixing it, we will add some more milk. So now we will add few drops of vanilla essence. Now we will mix it well. So now we will grease our baking bowl with help of oil. Now we will pour our batter into it. So now our cake is ready to bake, but first we will garnish it with some nuts. Now we will pat it so that all air bubbles can come out. Now I am putting my cake into preheated oven for 170 degrees Celsius at 30 degrees. So now you can see our cake is ready to eat. So I will cut it. See? Our cake is perfect.